stop and start recording. And then might get that editing software you've got to clip out that last bit where I show the code. Because that means going back to all our old boxes and doors and shit as well and swapping all them, doesn't it?
True.
I didn't think. I just did it. Could have thought.
Don't worry, I've done it myself. Done it myself.
Did it?
Yep.
Can we get the car?
Oh, there's a pack of wolves.
What?
There's a pack of wolves running across through the street outside.
Full pack?
Yeah. Like two big wolves and like four or five little ones.
It's worthwhile killing them and getting the bloody meat off them. Too far, you might lose the quest.
Yeah, I once tapped one of them really far down the street. That is new, I've never seen that before. Small little pack of wolves. Two big ones, a bunch of little baby ones. That's brilliant, that is.
I'm using a hell of a lot of meds.
That's why you need, to pull your shotgun out.
Off, man.
I need to bleed down.
Upstairs?
Where?
Up here.
Oh, yeah.
Ça va bien revenir.
grab the corn, Zek.
You what?
Grab the corn, because if we've got meat in that, corn and cook some meals up.
Oh, yeah, okay.
You've got that extra farming point, haven't you?
Hell
yeah. That's like slid right past you and then might spin you. Ten meters downstairs and surprise. Let's do it. I've got more bandages in my motorbike that I've been looting.
Might just have to start using bloody shotgun. Not looking like I think we're around now.
You pushed me out the door then. Turn corner, literally aimed at his head, and he pushed me back like I'm being pushed back now. Volume 5, I can't be far off now from the full set. Just a 4, volume 4.
That's all you need, then we can get ghillie suits.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, Jackass, can I lighten that backpack up for you? Here, the way you
smell. Dude, he better run up and short tank talks. Do you need a proper hunting knife? It's only level 2 though.
What, better than Bourne? There's nothing else than
What you got now, what's closest?
What mods have you got on shotgun right now? Because I've got a shotgun
short. I've got nothing right now.
I'll pop you this shotgun short then. It's not too bad, it just tightens the Sandy.
Me to get you another one, and I can.
What have you got? We're all a bit in different directions.
North, northeast, not east or northeast.
Take your east. I'll take my south.
Look, Block. Good luck. You better say I'm not surprised.
Oh wow, they couldn't be more apart than that, could they? At least. Do that closest one to us. If it's mine, I'll pick up another quest.
Right. I can make you a steel sledgehammer, quality 5 now. If you wanted one.
Next, I can fit out in a spear. Yeah. I'll take a steel spear.
Can't craft spears yet, I don't think. Probably you, because you're putting books in the spear, aren't you?
Yeah. Oh yeah, because it's specific to weapons, isn't it? Yes, this is my one. Sorry.
All right, no worries. You're wrecking with that sniper, man. I wish I'd have gone down sniper hole.
It's bloody brilliant. As soon as you stand up, you pop off those headshots. We're to go down freaking sneaky tree.
Yeah.
Everything's been one hit. I'm not sure if this.
What?
Like, what is it? What's my skills? I can't be certain if you know my demolitions expert here.
Yeah.
Alright, before it used to precise that it was only for explosives and that.
Mm-hmm.
But now it's. It just says increased damage by 10%, reload speed, aim, and everything, but it doesn't specify it to.
It's gonna be the explosives, though, isn't it?
Seems to be doing loads of damage.
Oh, you twat.
Sorry!
I saw him, so we're going to hit him. He shut down on me.
I literally ran out of shots. I was reloading till I closed the door to buy time.
No. Everything's feral as well now, even the shit ones are feral.
Actually, he wasn't dead. I considered him dead then.
It's a bit laggy. Well, laggy this morning as well. That's why I stopped playing this morning, because it was lagging.
Strange, I've set up with my usual stuff, daily restarts and all that.
Careful, behind you. Did you get him?
No. Yep, he's down.
Yeah, I got the other two.
Oh,
Take that book if you need it. I've already got that one. That Night Stalker one. I'm maxed out on cooking, I think, now, by the looks of it. Yeah, my food's maxed
out. Wow. I can start using all the cooking books.
Yeah, yeah.
Yippee.
Night Stalker one in there. I've got that one.
Ah, I ain't searched that one yet.
Oh, well, not mine. Yeah, start feeding your cookbook now.
I forgot to give you this.
What?
We might as well pop down. The shotgun chalk mod.
Okay.
To help you out there with those headshots, make all the pellets here.
Oh, sorry, man. Looks like you were reversing. Chop everything off, actually.
Yours one was northeast.
Did you leave the door open when you came out?
Possibly. If it's open, then it's the second time I've done it tonight.
Another then. Any you want? West or something?
Very good. You've got to hand him first, haven't you?
Oh, shit, yeah.
Holy shit.
Don't like that. He's a little bit too far away from the counter, isn't he?
Damn. This fucking all shite, that.
Got a semi mod or claw hammer.
Antibiotics are probably more important. We've got 100.
Oh, I've got my next quest for tomorrow anyway. Have you got them?
No, how could you got them before me?
No idea. Cobblestone shapes or food bundle? Quick, because we need to try and get yours.
Oh, it's a hard one, that. Because we need the food, but the cobblestone would be easy to make a base.
Right, go on. We'll take up some of the food.
Names are important. Well, good luck.
Yeah, I'll fall for
it. You're gonna need it.
Cheers.
See if we can get this done and come back, see if we get the offer. I don't know how I've got tier 3 and you haven't, because we've done the exact same quest. Exact same amount of quest. Haven't we?
We have.
That's bollocks, innit?
Strange.
There must be something in it, a perk or something, a book maybe. There's got to be something. Because it's happened before that, hasn't it? Where one of us has had the upgrade before the other one, we've done the same quest.
Yes. Did you put any points into the one that gives you better rewards and stuff? Better bartering.
I'm not sure if I've got the better bartering. When I get it, I'll have a look. I'm not sure I've put any in it yet. No, daring adventure. Gain access to better
more
items.
More that might be. It may not be written, but that might be what's making the difference.
Maybe. Fucking shitloads of green ones. I take a lot of damage, mate. To make it so it's still got a way out, you know, so it's been off.
They come in.
Right, get ready, you'll wait first. Fine.
Yep, go, go, go.
Go. Get out of here.
Gonna hand in, it might get me to next to you.
Hopefully.
Well, looky here, boy. We got ourselves a real life hero. And now he wants to be paid.
Nope.
No, what the actual fuck, man?
I don't know.
No.
We're not gonna have time now, are we?
No.
Oh well, at least one of them got it.
A bit shit that though, isn't it? I just don't understand it. It's in the exact same place.
Where's all that fucking iron that I,
Just a minute, because right. I've cleared the top right chest. Right. Are you using that iron shovel?
No.
We need to...
I picked up a steel one.
Yeah, I've got a steel level 3 that's better anyway. Back in there. Are you not using your middle button, you, to fucking just stack them?
Middle button?
Yeah, the middle option on the top there, that with one arrow on it.
No.
No.
Every time I do it, it ends up taking away the shit that I'm keeping.
Yeah.
Which is really annoying.
Gotta keep an eye on what you've got, that's all I do. Did you say there were some meds somewhere?
They're in the boxes. And there's some in my bike. A stack of 5 bands each is down there.
Thank you.
Thank you.